was written in the back of this wood shop where there was this little tiny studio, sawdust and shavings and weird machinery that looked like it would sever a limb. A lot of the stuff that I made in the wood shop studio was just much better than what ended up being made in real expensive multi-million dollar studios. Something about that wood shop was never really recaptured.